ti furra haberes. There, furra haberes. Baba used to say all remedies are
wise words.
Let us keep moving. Fluttering boughs. I could find the Omungo leaf here. An Uwongo leaf.
I understand little of its nature, but I know it is not native to these lands.
We have all the ingredients. We need to return.
Wendaji spirits have been persistent, Sao. This has been the third time they have intervened. Their behavior. He has not been volatile, but calculated. There must be a reason they perceive you as a threat.
I walk with death by my side. You will always be perceived as a threat.
Mark of greatness, but upon a different, a trial for a warrior.
Sabulana, here. The ingredients you...
You did it.
Stop, please. You should make the remedy. You know that I cannot do it as good as you.
Do not make me laugh. It hurts. You are a good soul, Sam. You have always been a good soul.
Make the remedy. We will get you back on your feet. Then I might have to ask a favor of you.
What kind of favor, old friend?
You say the Great Spirit is lost. I intend to find them, heal them, in exchange for my Baba's soul.
The God of Death?
Yes. I travel with him now.
The tale?
Yes, Sabulana. So far, I have guided Impundulu, the Great Spirit of the sky. I intend to do the same with the Great Spirit that resides here. Can you help me?
First, let us make this tonic. I will instruct you on what to do.
Yes, of course.
Take the ongo leaf. Place it in the palm of your hand.
Right. And then?
The berries. Place them within the leaf. Fold the leaf over them.
Okay. Am I doing it right?
Perfectly. Now, grip the flower and take a deep breath in. Can you smell that?
Yes.
The smell of defeat, of disappointment, the stench of your father's last thoughts as you fail to save him.
So, step away from her.
What kind of shaman fails his father? His friend! You are nothing but a worthless boy.
Why are you saying all this? Stop! Stop it!
And now you reek of fear. Pungent, delectable fear.
All the better for consumption.
And I will, child.
Fuck! Don't hurt me! I have to get out of here. Anunga, where are you?
Think you can hide from me? You are in my world now, boy. You are just delaying the inevitable.
Lana, what? What happened to you? What did it do to you? Despite the gods, a shaman shrine. Right. Breaking, reforming.
Here.
Why do you run from me? You want your Baba, do you not? I will take you to him.
About fear? God, why can I not remember? He was about to do.
Yeah.
tried to call for you.
What happened?
Sabulana was never in front of you. It was a despicable illusion manifested by Kikion, the corrupted great spirit of nature. I confess, I should have seen it. I never once sensed its presence. The spirit became so malformed. It used a poisoned tongue to manipulate you, to prey on your fear.
I see. Why am I so bad at this? The choices I make, they are always wrong. When Baba was here, it was safe. There was no pain, no tricks, no lies. It was... The world is hurting me. It is hurting me. It hurts so much.
It can feel that way sometimes, that the world is unfair. Set against you in every way possible. But the world is capable of giving more than it takes. And I know you see it, because I have learned that from you. You are where you are now because of the choices you made, from what the world has given you. I see before me a strong, brave, and intelligent young man who chooses to champion hope over despair. I see that, and I must see you for who you are, Zhao.
Two spirits. Where do we go now?
We must proceed to the old junction by the forest bridge. The path to the Deadlands and the village. It is in those harsh lands.
And let us go. Kalunga.
Yes, Zhao.
Thank you.